have Water Dragon! And sorry, everybody, he's... And sorry, everybody, if you can't hear him, he does not have a mic. Or he does, and he's, looking for one. But it doesn't matter! Today, we're gonna be playing co-op missions on Star Wars Battlefront 2. And we're gonna be playing Galactic Republic and Separatist Alliance today. The next episode, I don't wanna spoil it because there's about these others. So we're gonna do Galactic Republic for the Republic! And Water Dragon's my buddy pat, my buddy. And we might do maybe one or two, three matches of both sides. We might do one or two matches. I mean, you know. Because, you know, sometimes you're running out of time. And one more thing, we do not owe this game. We do not owe this game completely. I mean, we bought the game. I mean, not completely. I mean, we bought it, so we can play it. But we do not owe this game. This game belongs to EA, and it's complicated. And plus, if you're offline, then that means you hadn't joined the online world. So it's better if you keep. Yeah, and one more thing, everybody. Just if you're not online, that means you gotta play the campaign. From away from that. To, you know, into the next campaign, and then you keep fighting, you know, basically train yourself more often. Train yourself more often, and then, use the campaign to train yourself more often. Okay, since we're gonna be going down to the planet's surface, might as well use the recon division. And yes, me and War Dragon may have all the skins. I mean, we do have all the skins.
Brothers. They ran a strike at one of the core separatist planets.
Yeah, he has most of them, and don't worry, if I die, then I will respawn. Come on, War Dragon, let's get Command Post Alpha. Come on, move it, soldier, double time it!
Alright, our orders are to capture our
semi-command
post.
And yes, I'm using the Assault class, and War Dragon is using a Heavy class.
Let's move out!
And this actual gameplay, plus, don't worry. Everything's fine, we're gonna be fine. Start trip down the heck, right, Water? Start firing on these droids! Guys! Guys! I guess. Yeah, that's what it sounds like. And don't use this in school because it could insult someone's feelings, okay? Just trying to be wise, right, Water? Yep, and also, if you can. And also, let me teach you a trick or two before we continue on. Water Dragon? Care to give them a demonstration? But no guns. Basically, if you want them to say yes, War Dragon, tell them what you do. See what he's doing? That means yes. And if I say no, then War Dragon, you say no, right? Yep, that's no, okay? Basically, if you don't have a mic, then use these, or text for the channel to start the game. I recommend that. In case you want to communicate with another person. But anyways, back to the video. Back. Oh yeah! Now that's a good shot. Tough boy!
Man! Gonna be mad!
War Dragon, fall back!
Initial assault
get
phase
to my
complete.
The clank has a few seconds, so we should have a few second break. So. I mean, we're fine. Let them go.
Enemy movement.
So, get ready. It's this one, ain't the next one. It's gonna be easy.
Your scanners have been updated with the latest droid defense.
Oh, come on, move on.
We are to attack those command posts at once.
And don't worry, everybody. We failed. If I fail, then me and War Dragon both fail. Basically, if I fail, then the entire team fails. Yeah, I mean, I really hate those flankers too, War, but... If I have a sniper class, I'll always shoot them down. And yes! And plus, nobody is playing a good game of this. And plus, it's still a good game. Plus, I know some of you are Star Wars fans. And yes, we're not trying to curse, okay? Because if you've been wondering why my videos have been, kind of private and only, you know, seen the 16 plus or something, believe me. Well, that's because I put a limit, because I may have said a bad word in the video. Dragon, I'm going to be moving out to your position shortly.
Call this.
Hey, they're all distracted from Command Post Alpha. They're not going after Bravo.
Darth Maul has arrived. Be careful, brothers.
One sec. Let's see. Plus, this is definitely a warp Geonosis. I'm not retreating, I'm doing reconnaissance. Basically, reconnaissance means... Basically, what it means is that you have to... It's not me, but... Basically...
Exactly impressed me today.
And yes, everybody, I'm trying to recover my health here, so... Yeah, the final phase ain't gonna be easy, everybody. And if we do get this on our first try, then it's an absolute win.
Another hired gun.
What the?
guy's patience only goes so far. Hello there. How very smart.
What the? Yeah, sorry about that, everybody. It's just they had assistance. And we're trying, don't worry. Wait, what the? Wait, what? Are you all seeing this? As if this vehicle has a mind of its own!
Step up the attack right now, we'll lose this battle.
I am not giving up on this mission. Dang it. Yep, we definitely messed this one.
Defenses were stiffer than expected. We'll have to leave the planet to the Clankers for now, but we'll be back.
Shit, got the tank. Yeah, managed to make it to phase 4, though. Always first, eh, buddy? So basically, if I fail, then the entire team fails. I mean, it's true, everybody. That means if I fail and War Dragon fails, we all fail. The entire team fails. If the captain fails, then the entire team fails. I mean, this wasn't our first rodeo. Right, Water? This wasn't our first rodeo? What do you- Oh! Yes, everybody. Me and War Dragon did our best, so we're gonna do another wave of this. If we don't win this... Again? Geonosis? It's not the same place. Oh! I mean, it's the same planet, but not the same dreadnought. Not the same map. It's the same location of the planet, but not the same map. See? Like, if you saw in the past, like, about a few minutes ago in the beginning of the video, you may have saw Geonosis, the, Hive. Or or the Triplet 5, I think that's what it's called. Here, but this map is gonna be a walk in the park. Geonosis, Separatist, Dreadnought. So?
Oh yeah!
You ready to kick the old gear in, Water? Yeah, I'm still loading in. Hey, Water Dragon, are they wearing phase one? Phase two. And yes, everybody, this is completely rare. And sorry if I hadn't loaded in, everybody. It's just the game just doesn't like me for some reason. Commander, contact your troops. Told them. Yeah, the game doesn't like me, everybody. For some reason, I don't know why the game doesn't like me. And no. just don't say the SB word, just say scum. Okay, and also don't use that word. Well, please, I recommend you don't. So you don't like when you push someone's buttons. Bar Dragon, can you clear any enemies from your angle so I can capture this outpost? Boss, my enemy! Loves to troll. And sorry, everybody, we're just having a bit of a difficult situation. Isn't that right, buddy, old pal?
Nothing too fancy. Hello there. Lovely. All smiling faces. Surroundings.
I have the high ground. Don't even think about it, buddy.
Like bathing in a lake of venom mine. There is no death, there is the fall.
There we go, see that, everybody?
I understand you've had some trouble recently.
That is a skill issue for the fall.
Very confident, aren't you?
Issue.
something's not right.
Back to being a Jedi.
I hope they don't try. Bitch. Hello there. They're on the discipline.
You are. Looks like you're having some traffic jam. Want me to jam it for you?
Situation.
Hey, can you check the glove, by the way? Oh, never mind. Watch out behind us! How many?
Oh. See the battle before you.
That was
close.
That was that close to the edge. Boom! Well, that's one way to dismantle.
Anakin, what are you doing here? You were supposed to report back to Coruscant.
Back on Coruscant.
I'm gonna say hello there. Yes, and I do not owe this line. No, I do not owe it. Don't you dare say I'm copyrighted. I do not owe this game. Okay? This game belongs to EA, and that's fine.
This is where the fun begins.
And then, since we're friendly sick, I forgot what that does that mean. Since we're friendly sick to play. Victory! Victory!
Our attack overwhelmed
the separatist
defenses.
Victory,
now there's only so much scrap. Well fought.
No, I'm not Russian. I'm not a Russian. I'm trying to act like I'm a Russian. You mean we did it, War? I'm in third place, boy! Beep you, separatist scum! Or should I say, you stupid clankers? Right, Water?
Join us, and we will rule the galaxy.
No. That is a completely line I just stole from a game, and or a movie. I am... Or a TV series, I'm not sure, but look, we do not owe those. So, yes, we do not owe those. And since we had one fail and one success, it's time to go to the Separatist side. Right, Water? Now, let's see what it feels like to be a droid. And plus, I'm not the best experience with battle droids, to be honest, everyone. And plus, a droid's not helpful. Ugh. Now, when I mention about that, it reminds me of that time that, you know, okay. Marjang, you might want to leave the game. Okay, so, it's time to play Separatist Alliance. It's time to know the enemy. And well, So, and also everybody, make sure you leave a like, hit the subscribe button, and hit that notification bell, so you won't have to miss another one of my videos. Please hit the subscribe button. I mean, it's totally free. Completely free. You know? It's your choice. I'm not gonna force it onto you guys. So you can choose to subscribe or not. But I promise you, me and War Dragon are epic legends. And also, about recently, a friend of mine's Discord server got hacked in the past, and no, it's not the current server, but don't worry, I'll send you guys a link in the future, once this whole mess clears out. And when it clears out, then boom, it's done. And also, this War Dragon, my friend, and you already know him, because you've seen him in some of my videos. And everybody? I mean, one day War Dragon will get a mic. Wouldn't you, buddy? I'm just gonna keep the standard appearances. As people say, you're a piece of work, dog. You're a piece of work. And yes, there's 1,000 for each unit. Basically, if you add all four of these units together, then they make about 4,000. Subjugated.
My perfect battle plan is a guarantee for success.
Wait, let me see if I have it. Where is it? Where is it? Ah!
Roger.
The famous quote!
Your programming directs you to capture a Republic command post.
Come on, Water, we gotta move!
To counterman your programming.
Move it, soldier, double time! 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4! Watched it, I think you already know what's gonna happen in the final season of Clone Wars. Water Dragon. Wait up, buddy. Wait up, buddy. Okay, I'm coming now. Shields activated. Water Dragon, how about you cleanse our enemies to the ground? Can you do that for me, buddy? War Dragon, you need a little assistance? I just got wrecked. I believe I just got completely wrecked.
You too serve my master's will.
Yes, Count Dooku is a past veteran of experience with war. And his first appearance was in Episode 2, Attack of the Clones. And we do not owe this movie or anything else, so don't look at us. Like you expect us to owe the goddamn thing.
Consider this.
to. Ah! Anti-armor attachments. I forgot. Stop texting water and focus, would you, man? Your ship is on this side. Does that mean? I'll take out. I'm gonna go. Just in time. Hurry, get in there. Extra second.
All surviving units are to be scrapped while I review the battle telemetry.
Dang it! God. And you got second place. War Dragon, don't blame the Jedi. Remember. If I fail, then we all fail. And they're not the reason. We are. We need to be smarter next time. We can't just use the same tactic as the droids did. Why? It doesn't make sense. Don't look at me like you think I'm supposed to know the answer to your question. Get ready for defense, Water! Never even won a single battle. I think I need to increase my shield strength. That's better. Oh, really? You think we are gonna win this one this time? We're not gonna be lucky, Water. I mean, the Jedi will pay.
The Separatists!
Get ready for defense!
Clone troopers are about to land on Felicia. Your primary directive is to defend against any and all attacks. Activate.
Just focus, War, and don't text.
My flawless plan does not allow for a single position to fall.
Public are both bots, so... Here they are! Sure, it works.
Coffee
showed up.
surrender at any time.
No! War Dragon, you defend that outpost. I'll defend the other one.
The Republic attack will falter here against our new defenses. Hold these positions.
You might want to get that. Oh! Standard phase 2. And we just lost command post Bravo.
Republic forces have broken through. Sector lost. Final commands incoming.
Yep. Let's see if we can win this or not. We need hold for 6 minutes. That's alright, I will send you to Discord link. Is that right, Water?
Your
after this, you know, mess blows over about the attack thing. But we need to focus. Get ready for attack!
Now,
or, I mean, defense! More precisely, not attack. Watch out, just focus, War! knows our big Star Wars fan. I am sorry, but I don't want to say what that scene is. We weren't going to know what that scene is. Check your behinds, it could be coming from behind. Hope you have enough, War Dragon. This is not gonna be easy.
Unidentified.
Let me guess, you're an aerial trooper? Yep, I guess. One day. Huh. Well, anyway. That's the end of this. So, also one more thing. Please hit that subscribe button and hit that notification bell in the face. And you won't have to miss one of our videos. And by the way, leave a comment down below if you wanted to see if you want to see another one of these videos. By the way, everybody, just have a good day, okay? Anyways, the game is owned by EA. If you have an EA, then you will be free to join us since you already know our usernames. My name is Arkham Knight, and this is War Dragon. Signing off shortly in a few minutes. Just I mean, don't worry, Water. It's just a game. And plus, it doesn't matter if you win or lose. It's about having fun. And also, everybody, make sure you, you know, spend time with your family. I recommend that, please, for Valentine's Day. Valentine's Day. So please, I recommend that you spend time with your family, friends, or the love of your life. Please, I recommend that. This is Arkham Knight and Water Dragon signing off. Peace.